Twinings. And I know that in Twinings is not actually a word, but we went ahead and fixed our artistic license and used it. There's 8 students in the class, and they've each made a piece of choreography, or in one case, Rebecca's case, she made a film. And we're going to start off with an improvisation. And I just say, let the images sweep over you, and however you receive them, that's how you receive them. If you want to laugh or cry, I'm giving you permission right now. Because some people have asked me, is it okay that I found that funny? And I'm like, yes, because you found it funny. So please, just let yourself have your honest experience, and we'd love to hear afterwards what you saw and what you thought. We're also having a boogie down dance party afterwards, so please join us and dance a little bit. And just want to give some thanks to people. I think Liz Fowler's in the audience. Thank Liz for, we have been teaching together in this program for 20 years. And
love you, Delisa.
Love you. So I just always have to give thanks for Liz for holding a lot of students with me for a lot of years. And for tonight, I really want to thank our tech people. Rob and Charlie and Nezzy have done a really great job of doing all our tech. And I want to thank each one of my students who put a lot of time and effort and passion into this performance. So this is the culmination, and thank you for being here to experience.
Thank you. Thank you. Everybody, welcome. I just wanted to talk to you a little bit about my piece before you saw it. My name is Rebecca, also. So basically, the piece is called Force de Vie, which can be roughly translated as force of life. There are synonyms in every culture, and to me, I think it's one of the most basic themes that we all struggle with in our lives. I tried to capture in my film the ways that life force, or force of life, is either birthed, what it looks like at its most basic level, its most micro level, what happens when it becomes numb or stultified, and what happens when it's in its most pure and ethereal form. So, yeah, I just have to thank some people that were really instrumental in making this happen. Rob, who's also doing our lights, edited, which I'm very thankful for because I have no knowledge of video editing. And then Zadie Terrazas, who filmed it. She's also in the audience. And just all my amazing dancers, Amber Harrington, Maria Dauphin, Elizabeth Schwartz, and Portia Freed, really did an incredible job. So I hope you enjoy it, and I hope you get something out of it. Thank you.
Thank you. Я бегу. Start. Ta-da.
Okay, so now is for the real start. That's all I'll say, of course. Stop. Start. Stop. Start. Start. Stop. of some folk in dark, dark places, with far more real faces than the ones that I caught eyes with in public and legal spaces. I grew up with strangers and people in the parks, in the tunnels, in the rain. All of my fondest and strongest memories are like two-piece hearts held in each other's hands, so that as we part and our memories fall to dust, and as one of us reminisces while rubbing our fingers on some rust, we will all remember that we are a part of a stranger's story. End.
Thank you. I Do that again.